is. It's in that stage. It looks really, really awesome. And it's really going to be awesome with this stage, too. So, without further ado, I should probably make an announcement at this point that we will not be reciting entry numbers. Because the count from Sesame Street, he pulled rank on us, and he said,
"You cannot read numbers, that's my job."
But we actually had a lot of entries that dropped out for varying reasons, including costume malfunctions, and we even had one, we have had one unfortunate incident with a cosplay group that actually was in an automobile accident on the way over here. Not to worry, they're fine. They're just really, really sad they can't make it because they work so hard. So let's all try and keep the spirit up for everybody who couldn't make it, and we'll just start off with the very first entry of the evening. Anime Expo is in full swing, and one local congoer is about to run into a bit of food trouble in Los Angeles' Chinatown. The problem being, he's the food.
Shop of Horrors. That's always good to enunciate that second syllable there. Horrors. If you say Pet Shop of Horrors, people go, what? Yeah. Young Tizzle as Count D. Jalalapin as Tina slash Jaguar. Shell as Strelitzia slash Bird. And Squash as Pet Shop Visitor, AX Attendee.